Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So today in this video, we're going to look into how to reset Spotify for X Manager. So if you found the video helpful, please do like, share and subscribe. Now let's get into the video. So what we're going to do first is, if you have Spotify already installed on your phone, so delete the Spotify, okay? So just uninstall it. So click on uninstall and just get rid of it from your phone. That's your first tip, okay? So you're going to do that. Once that's done, now open up your file manager on your phone. So just open up your file manager on your phone, and once you open it up, what we're gonna do is you're gonna go to your storage, so which is the internal storage, okay? And from there, what you're gonna do, you're gonna select the Android folder, and then from there go to data, and if you see anything related to Spotify, just delete it, okay? Once that's done, next go back to again the Android folder, and you'll see an OBB folder there, so just tap on it, and if you have any files related again, so just delete it up, okay? So once that's been deleted, now just go back and go to your X Manager. So just open up your X Manager and launch your X Manager, and then once you're on the X Manager, click on the three dots on your top right, and then just reset it, and then now search for Spotify and install it back on your phone. So that should reset your Spotify. Hope the video was helpful. If you found it useful, please do like, share and subscribe. I'll see you in a new video. Thank you.